In a normal distribution, a z-score tells us how far a value lies from the mean, measured in standard deviations. A z-score of 1.2 means the value is 1.2 standard deviations above the mean, while a z-score of negative 2 means it's 2 standard deviations below the mean. The less than z table shows the area under the curve to the left of a given z-score. It answers the question, what percentage of values fall below this point? Suppose your z-score is 1.24. Note that 1.24 equals 1.2 plus 0.04. In the positive z-score side of the table, go to the row labeled 1.2. Move across to the column labeled 0.04. At the intersection, we find 0.8925. That means 89.25% of all values fall below a z-score of 1.24. Now, if your z-score is minus 0.87, go to the row labeled minus 0.8 on the negative side of the table. Move across to the column for 0.07. You'll find 0.1922, which means 19.22% fall below a z-score of minus 0.87. Some quick notes. Z-table assume you're working with a normal distribution. Always round your z-score correctly to 2 decimal places when using z-tables. Make sure you're using the correct z-table. Some tables show less than probabilities or area to the left, while others show area between the mean and the z-score. And that's it. Thanks for watching.